off, it's a while ago. I don't know which mission it is. I really hope it's not into the deep. We did Birds of Prey. Now it is the Hunted. And then Operation Clockwork, Atlas Falls, and Into the Deep we're gonna skip because I hate that mission. So let's get into it.
There are ancient tribes deep in the Amazon who have perfected the art of torture over hundreds of years. The Federation embraced this heritage, enhancing it with more sophisticated methods. They kept Rourke in a hole for months. Feeding him food mixed with the poisons of exotic plants. As they broke down his body, they went to work on his mind. When his mind broke, they went to work on his soul. They rebuilt what was left, twisting him to their purposes. The process was excruciating and exacting. Rourke was their ghost now. Perfect weapon to use against us.
I would have skipped this, but it was so long ago that we needed a little bit.
That's enough. What did they do to you? Same thing you did. They set me free.
You taught me a long time ago. Ghosts don't break. Now, I'm gonna ask you one more
Everyone
time.
Everyone breaks, Elias. Why don't you ask your buddy Ajax? Well, he was still.
Grab his chair.
Yes, Dad.
Bring that bastard over here.
Oh yeah, I love this.
So this is how it ends, Elias? You're gonna throw me out of this plane?
You're gonna tell me all about that dig site in San Diego.
What, you gonna drop me, Lieutenant? Again?
Answer me, Rourke.
You really think you're gonna break me, Elias? Bring it on! Come on! Here I am!
Bring him to me. It's over, Rourke. We beat you.
You haven't beaten me, Elias. You just made my job a hell of a lot easier.
What do you mean? Holy shit, airplane, 12 o'clock. Just for the sake of shooting, of course. Such an epic escape. Ooh. Keep the mind straight, buddy. And he hit his head, of course. I also hate this mission, but not as much as Into the Deep.
Everyone report in.
I'm here. I'm here. I can speak for myself, brother. It's not for me. Alright. Apparently we have reloaded.
Trevor, save me.
Reloading. Alright. Hook the trees. They're up in the trees. Or on the left side, I mean. But that is the place for trees. Heck, there are only trees around here. Someone is coming here. I can see him. Oh shoot. Oh. I had to kill him. Got him. Don't you worry, guys. You're safe with me. And I'm talking to chat, by the way.
These guys are getting close. We're gonna have to engage. Left side, left side. Perish. Perish. Perish.
Shoot. It's clear. I might need some ammo soon. Oh shoot. I need to go.
Logan, we can see you on the tracker. You're almost to us.
Oh, frick. Nice. Why do I spawn in front of you?
These guys are getting close. We're gonna have to engage it.
Left side, left side.
Perish. Perish. They're moving through the plane wreckage. Try to move around.
Oh, frick. Hey, I got him. Nice. How is it that I'm clearing all the way? And they have so much problems.
We can
Well, that's a lie, because I can't see you on the tracker. Now I can see you.
We heard gunfire. You okay?
Of course I'm okay, Dad. Yes, Dad. Following you.
Sounds like a chopper's up ahead of us. I hear it. These canyons aren't doing them any favors. Let's use it to our advantage then.
Merrick, on your six. Too many to engage. How are they not seeing us?
Echo, you read? We're halfway to you.
Still moving up river, Stalker, but we'll be there.
Make it fast, Mako. Let's go. Understand that they can't see us because we have dark clothing and stuff. They're in direct light. The cave is just not well, not that well simulated. Oh, we don't have dark clothing. They have, but Elias doesn't have that. I freaking hate that sound of mosquitoes. Reloading. I forgot that I didn't have my silenced gun anymore. That wasn't that hard, was it? Why do they all have a horny badger and I don't? Come on, let me through. Thank you. Seems clear. I'm behind you, Merrick.
Stay low.
I know Elias said that I should be staying behind him. Oh, Hesh is also here. Hesh? I was in front.
We're almost at the river.
Hesh, call it in.
Mako Actual, this is Go 6-3. We're at the river.
Holy.
Holy shit.
Is that nuclear?
Actual, we've got a missile in the air. Your boys coming or what?
Chopper's incoming!
Down now.
Okay. I'm down. I'm down. Don't be mad.
Can't run far enough after this shit, he just pulled.
Oh yeah.
You'll get your shot after I get mine.
Oh no, 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 I'm gonna shoot him. Whoever shoots him gets $1,000 from me. Jumping? And by the way, I love role playing, just so you know. Come on, get up. Riley! Good boy, good boy. Why are you shooting?
NORAD was able to say conclusively the missile launched in the Yucatan did not hit the USA. Where did it go? That's exactly what I'm sending you boys to find out. The president has authorized Operation Clockwork.
Oh, my favorite mission.
An assault on a Fed facility high in the Andes that could give us the answer. You will infiltrate the facility and gather any information you can on their missile program.
What about your old friend, Rourke? He won't stop coming for us.
Rourke will get his. But as of now, Clockwork is the priority.
Let's go. Is there an option that I can enable to make it even lower? And now we get the intro again, of course. As soon as I can skip it, I will skip it.
Able to say conclusively, the missile launched in the Yucatan did not hit the USA.
Where did it go?
That's exactly what I'm sending you boys to find out. The president has authorized Operation Clockwork.
Man, whose bright idea was it too?
That could give us the answer.
To when you change settings that you will get the mission intro again.
He won't stop coming for us.
Rourke will get his, but as of now.
Yeah, I know.
Time 22:35.
Thank you. Oh, nice and warm.
Kick. We've acquired enemy uniforms and are headed to the security checkpoint.
Hi Keegan. Hi Merrick. Hi Ash.
Checkpoint's ahead.
You got 10 minutes to acquire transport and be inside Blackbird before we cut the power.
Copy.
Copy kick.
There it is. Hold your fire. Count 8.
Mm-hmm. He's down.
We've got three on the command tower to the left. Let's drop them together. Keep it right. Now left. Logan, take the middle. Splash through. Take out the rest. We're going to pick a top. Go. Nice job. Let's move.
Let's go.
Logan, left side, covering Keegan. Clear that body. I can see it from here. Hesh, in the back, covering me. Kick. Redbird is secure. Where's the patrol?
Let's take his place. Oh no, 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 no. I got something better.
Patrol inbound.
These uniforms better work.
They do. Trust me.
BTR pass.
I'll locate him for
now. You've got the driver.
Nada. Pase autorizado.
Clean and load. You need to be green in 30.
There you go, brother. You take my place.
Bang. Everyone in. Let's go.
Let me reload first. Let's get in.
Spacing and minimize shots after the blackout.
Yes, Merrick.
Ready to hook into their system when we get to security.
Roger.
Let's get these bastards. Power down in a minute. Copy, Stalker.
Entering Blackbird.
Let's go, brothers. Let's get in. Seconds. Step it up, boys.
15 seconds. Stand, cut it down.
I didn't do anything. Let's do last checkpoint because this was bullshit. I didn't even enter. It was utterly bullshit. I mean it.
15 seconds.
Let's pretend that we are talking. This is much better.
Keep moving, we don't have much time.
Here's Merrick.
Target down. Let's get that bug in place.
Reloading. How much do you want to reload, brother?
We're patched in. Once the power's on, we'll have their eyes and ears.
Nice.
Running static test pattern now. Confirm signal.
Check.
Let's go.
Movement ahead.
It is not a safe place to hide, mister.
Okay, we're in the green zone. Prepping Victor now.
Check. 30 seconds until power is restored.
Hydraulic seal needs to go.
Mm-hmm.
Drill here. Keep back trip plane, so don't drill too far.
Alright. Nice.
Moving to number two.
40 seconds.
There's your spot. Hydraulic seals are down.
Nice.
Unite thermite. Back up, back up. Blow it.
Move, move, move. Clean house, clean house. Shoot to kill. Fire at will. En wat mods. Reloading. 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 Holy shit. Major contact. Civvies.
Through here.
Alright. Let's go. In position.
South corridor. Gango's converging on your position.
Exiting the tree. Take the high road to the nest.
I'm seeing minimal activity on the high road. You're off the radar for now.
Come on, Keegan. Oh, hello. Oh. I bet you he didn't like it.
Tango is massing in the rotunda. Take it slow. Hold.
Mm-hmm. I was just helping you. Reloading. Topside. Got him. Nice, Hesh. He actually uses the shoddy. The revolver shotgun. Six shooter, whatever. Clear. Move.
Time check. Checking clear. You're on schedule.
Nice. Oh, I'm almost out of ammo.
Yeah. Kick, we've entered the nest, prepping for transfer. Everyone drop the bags off on the command platform.
Yes, Merrick. What goodies bring did I bring? Ooh, the sentry turret.
Hesh, get started on this computer bag.
I'll need 2:30 to complete the download.
Roger that, we'll cover you. Grab some mines from the bags. Follow this down the main ramp. Got about 30 seconds to get these defenses set up.
Shockwave Claymore.
Hesh, find the data on the rock.
Yeah, it's all here. Specs, design, implementation.
Ooh. Give me that.
Tango's incoming down the main ramp.
That was not the right idea. There, guys. Sniper Dragon back in the house. Recoil or the kick, whatever. Not anymore. Got you, bro. Reloading. Come on. Reloading. What the heck? There was space behind it, or next to it, whatever. Come on. Why is that claymore not working? I dropped that freaking claymore, come on. No tear gas, I just had tear gas. I didn't think so. Oh shoot. What the heck am I doing here? I don't have smoke anymore, but I will cover it with nades. Go, go, go. I will cover you guys. Come on, Hash. I don't want. Here we go.
No dispare! Estamos heridos! Tenemos a 6 o 7 acolalados en el laboratorio! Necesitamos más hombres!
Go, go! Go up!
They've got the drill.
You actually see my character limping.
They're starting to round up their own guys. We can see that. I suggest you start moving a little quicker.
Tenemos a asegurar el perímetro!
Shut up.
Venga aquí, amigo. Just lost our eyes. They have a plan.
Quiero que los armen pieza por pieza.
Enseguida la atiende un médico. Oh shoot, a dog. It was so stupid, come on. Because I just did F or E instead of F. And E is knifing.
Wait for my signal before engaging.
They shouldn't even have seen it.
The data we just grabbed contains kill estimates. Kill estimates for cities all over the US. Toledo, Lexington, Chicago.
Kick Mexican base now. Good luck, guys. Keep it tight.
Go, 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 go! Oh, you don't have to tell me twice. That guy had a bad day. I love this. You better be there, Neptune. Do you think I'm doing? Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye. That's it? Oh no, that's not it. Ooh, nice. Very nice. Good job, boys. There's nothing in a submarine. Federation go bankrupt?
We're in position. Likewise.
Likewise.
Eyes coming up.
Oh, nice.
Last patrol's inbound. Copy. Is that all of them?
No, there might be still some Roger. Behind that in the base.
See you topside. Logan, pull the cam. Let's go.
Yes, Merrick. Pulling cam. Let's introduce ourselves.
We're clear. Let's move.
Let's move.
Dump your tanks and get topside.
Hello, I'm DragonBreath. I'm introducing myself to you guys. Thank you, Keegan. I stream sometimes on Twitch. I try to be funny, although I feel horribly at that. If having just one viewer, that might possibly not even be real. That was also some sarcasm. Oh, shoot. Hi. Didn't you hear my introduction? I suggest you watch this back on YouTube when it is uploaded. I actually don't mind this gun. It's a Remington? Yeah, Remington R5. Change your mag as well. Oh, I need to go. I have an appointment elsewhere. Bye bye. What's this? What's this? Nothing. Is there anything here at least? No. Okay. Good to know. Don't do that. Got him. Hi, Hess. Where's your gun? You don't have your favorite gun on you. Moving up. No, give me covering fire.
We're ready to move. Get over here.
And let me heal first. Of course, if you don't mind.
Move it. We don't have much time. Line out.
Line out. Oh, we need to press fire, okay.
Get ready, weapons free at the top.
Copy that, weapons free at the top. Got him. Moving up. Reloading. Door.
Dead tape. Copy, saying charges. Fire in the hall.
We're eternal. Moving on the east side.
Check.
Move up with your fat ass.
Let's move. Keep alert. Hesh on my mark. Move. Check your corners.
Oh, that's your favorite gun. Copy that, Merrick. Oh! Thank you.
The door's down. Flash now.
Flash out. Reloading. Main gun out.
We're clear. Close call. Pressure regulators are through here. Watch your fire. We need the foreman alive.
Yep.
What are you doing?
Shut it down, kid.
No, 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 don't do it. You'll blow the stock. Stop.
Yeah, that's exactly the idea. Six.
Wait for it.
I have a habit of breaking orders. Don't ever put me in your army. Nope. Nope.
Check! We're 2 blocks from the command room! Something's
this the best thing to do. I was too fast, okay.
Command center's through here.
Can we find some ammo for my Vepr? I don't want the AK-12. But I might have to pick something up in the meantime. Wait, where do we need to go? Oh, there. Moving. Let me through! Stupid NPC. AI. What the heck you want to be called? What the heck? He doesn't like that.
Get those MGs down.
Trying. I'm down. No. What the frick? I have an extra gun on my shoulder. I have an extra gun. Can't see because of the stupid gun. There was no cover over there, okay. And I probably lost my third gun. Oh no! Engage.
Keegan, we're about to shut down the fire suppression. Logan, I'll overload the pumps. You maintain the water pressure.
Come on, medic. Move.
Get that body off the console. Let's finish the job. Keep the pressure in the green while I overload the pumps. Okay, here we go. Just keep us out of the red. This won't take long. First pump down. Keep it steady.
Yeah, keeping it steady. Got it. What do you think I'm doing?
Keegan, we're on our way to the pipe deck.
Copy, we'll stay at close to the camp.
Come on, let's go. What do you think I'm doing? Yes, got it. And I got the extra gun. Extra gun is following me. Moolkick in campaign. Nice. I'll show the cutscene, but we will actually end the stream after this one.
Roger that. We're gonna add one more ship to the graveyard.
Let's just load the next mission so we don't have to do that next time. End of the line. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then, well, we do 3 and 3 then.
And through it all, hanging over me like a black cloud, was Rourke. He destroyed an oil platform, lured away an entire fleet, sunk a destroyer, and I was still wondering one thing. Where's Rourke? Here, ahead of us, waiting. Is that good? Ghost. What happened to him? There was something in that factory. Something the Federation never wanted us to see. And we were about to find out exactly what it was.
Hey, Frick, what happened to the stream? What the Frick happened to the stream? That's enough to look at the string. Okay, it at least does something. Okay, save and quit. I'm sorry, it's a short stream. We might only have done a few missions, but I'm sorry. It is what it is. So, thank you again for watching. I hope you guys liked it. Let's actually get out of the game. Stream ending. Let's see who is online for us to raid. If there is anyone, of course. Oh, Aqua is live. Well, don't mind if I do. Let's do Aqua. He's just starting his stream. This will be a nice surprise. Well, thank you again for watching. If you want to have your extra 250 points, I think, then join the raid and then you have 250 points extra. Thank you again and goodbye. Oh, I still need to wait for the countdown. Nice. Oh, this episode will by the way be on YouTube, so you can rewatch it if you missed some stuff. So goodbye.